video coverage of IT Expo is brought to you by Content Boost, the content marketing specialists. Amplify your sales today.
Hi, Rachel Ramsey here at IT Expo in Miami. I'm here with Chuck Kaplan from Ciena. Welcome to the show.
Thank you very much, Rachel.
So Ciena is a wide area network company. So tell us a little bit about what you do and how exactly you fit in with what's going on at IT Expo.
Yeah, so we are generally not inside the data center. We're kind of on the edge of the data center, but our job is to interconnect data centers and to do what they ask us to do, or to provide technology to service providers or network providers who need to do to respond to the applications that are happening inside the data centers. So, this is actually, it's an interesting time because the data centers are asking the networks to be performing and to doing things that they haven't really done in the past. It's a time of transformation. I'll give you a couple of examples. The typical traffic between data centers might run at a kind of an average level, but there are these huge peaks, and you've got to take care of those peaks. So the networks are being asked to transform their services, to reshape the service to match the traffic demand. So imagine a telecom service that looks like this, as opposed to looking like this. It's actually a difficult problem for a lot of networks to accomplish, and so we have to help them transform to get there. Another one is that imagine locations. Suppose you're doing collaborative research. You're a university and you're doing research on some kind of cancer that involves the human genome. Okay, now we're talking very big data. And then other research institutions around the world want to get a huge file of data, I mean terabyte class data, instantaneously, spontaneously. And so how do these research institutions transmit huge amounts of data spontaneously?
Yeah.
Think of it like this. In the old days of dial-up, you could dial up any location in the world and have a very low speed connection, but you had the flexibility of going anywhere you wanted to. Suppose you could do that at 100 gigabits per second. Think of 100 gigabit dial-up. That's really what the requirement is.
Yeah.
I'll give you another example of the need for transformation, and that is that data centers are moving to the suburbs. They're actually moving past the suburbs to places where the power is less expensive, to where real estate is less expensive, to where salaries are less expensive. But what's happening then is that you've got these latency-sensitive applications running inside the data center that need to be moving data back and forth really quickly at further distances. So the network has to be ultra low latency in order to really to make sure that the applications keep working.
Yep.
So.
And you're talking on that. You're speaking on a panel here at IT Expo. So are those some of the things that you're going to cover in your session?
I am going to cover those. That really is the story, is the need for network transformation. In order to accommodate the new kinds of requirements being placed upon the network. I mean, one thing you could say is that that the network has become really, really important in data center networking. It's becoming important again, just because of the new constraints and the demands being placed upon it.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, Chuck, thank you so much for taking the time to talk to us, and I hope you have a great session, and we look forward to seeing more from you in the future.
Thank you very much, Rachel.
Thank you.
Video coverage of IT Expo is brought to you by Content Boost, the content marketing specialists. Amplify your sales today.